Who is this guy? He just killed his own partner!
You two, go! Get back to Kame House, now!
What?
Look, this guy seems a lot tougher than I thought he'd be.
Oh, okay, Dad. We'll go.
Goku, wait. Couldn't you just fight this guy somewhere else?
Why?
Look, I don't want anything to happen to these guys before we can bring them back.
Bring them back? But Piccolo and Kami, the both of them are dead. Which means that the Dragon Balls are gone too. I hate to say it, but we can't bring them back now.
Wait, Krillin? Are you...
Huh? What is it?
I'll explain later. Just you make sure that you send this guy packing, all right?
Send him packing? Huh. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay. I'll do it!
Sorry to do this again, Goku, but we're all counting on you. Don't you dare go dying on us, buddy!
You got it. Gohan, if I make it back, what do you say we go fishing again? Just you and me.
Okay.
Change of plans. We're moving.
Fine. Makes no difference to me.
All right.
I need to move the fight somewhere with no other people. How in the world is Krillin planning on bringing everyone back? First, I'll take Vegeta down.
31. All right. Level 7. Not too shabby. All right.
Might cause some trouble lately. Best to deal with this now. Vegeta's a whole lot tougher than I thought he'd be. There's no way I'm losing to him. Okay, this ought to be a good spot. No people or animals in sight.
As Saiyans, our worth as warriors is measured and judged at birth. Those with no potential like you are sent to inferior planets like this. Thrown away and forgotten like the garbage you are.
With enough hard work and training, even garbage can surpass the elite.
That's quite a sense of humor you've got. You're about to learn the hard way that effort alone isn't enough to reach my level.
Mm. Ha! Yeah!
Wasting his time playing with a low-class scum like you.
You play good!
Don't underestimate me!
Show me your true power! Just remember, you asked for it.
I was pressing fucking X. Oh my fucking god. God damn. Come on. Jesus.
Yeah.
remember. You asked for it.
Holy shit! I don't care if it's me. I don't care. Holy shit.
Damn you!
now. Kaioken times three! And now, for a Kamehameha!
There's no way that you can stop my Garagon! You and this planet are as good as space dust!
Listen, oh my god,
what?
I killed her. I killed her.